Oh man, I won! Guys, guess what? I won. Good morning! What's up guys? I hope you're having an amazing day. Because I'm having an amazing day. If I'm having an amazing day, you should be all having amazing, super, duper, dope day. So guys, I'm starting my day in the early morning, as you're seeing that there is so much of silence and birds are singing. And you know guys, I'm heading to Sobran because for the registration, yes. So I will tell you what is about and let me pass through this terrible route. See you with the journey. I passed this terrible route, as you all know. This is so difficult to climb or anything. And do you know guys, I'm heading Sobran for the registration. As I said, it is the registration of the photography competition, as the title is. If you will get first position in photography competition, then the prize is 5,000 and certificate also. And if you get second position, then the prize is 2,000. And if you get third position, then the prize is 1,000. So, and rest, all other participants will get participation certificates. So, let's catch some good clicks. And yes, the photograph which I will take will be in this vlog. And as today is a bright sunny day, alhamdulillah, yesterday it was showing that today will be cloudy day, but alhamdulillah, sun is out and I'm happy because sun is out, because I hate rain, as you all know, because you have to carry an umbrella with you. That's why I hate rain, and there are other reasons also, because rain is just mess. So I'm about to reach the Sobran, not so close, not so far. So this is my route to the Sobran. You all know, and you have all seen the Sobran, and these are the teachers' houses, you can say, guest houses, whatever you want to say. And these are the hostels, Allama Iqbal, and my hostel there. So here's a banner of that competition, I think so. Yeah, as you're seeing, it is clearly mentioning that BGSB, as the banner is not right, it's tear up. So Baba Ghulam Shah Badshah University Rajouri competition and exhibition. Okay, let me just. So we have two types of competition. One is exhibition and second is photographic competition. In exhibition, you have to submit almost, I think, 12 samples of your photography. So I'm not taking part in the exhibition, I'm taking part in the photography, because I don't have a camera, a professional camera. I have a mobile camera which I'm using. So do you know guys what I think, what I should do for capturing best image, for capturing best click? I should climb this mountain and take the click from there. What do you say? I should climb this mountain and take the click of whole university. I think so, that would be cool. But climbing this mountain is a very hectic, very tough job. And do you know guys, my leg is so much hurting, because yesterday I walked so much, that's why my leg is over. And guys, see you later, because I'm about to reach to the Sobran. See you after registration. I got the identity card. Let me show you. This is the identity card. And do you know guys, we have to wait for half an hour. I think I should go back to the hostel. And do you know guys, let me show you something special. These flags look so cool, right? These flags literally look cool. Yeah. I changed my clothes, as you are seeing, and I'm heading back to the Sobran for the speech. The speech is about photography and mobile photography and photography exhibition. It's all about photography. They will guide us and give some tips also. So I will go fast to the sub-room because I think I'm late. Like I said, I will go through this mountain. I will climb this mountain. Hope I will be all right. So I have to find a way. Okay, from here. I have to climb this mountain, guys. My heart is beating so much and I have to find a way to climb this mountain because I know, because in my third semester I have climbed this mountain and from there the view is totally awesome. So I have to do it and I have to find a way. It will cut my time. We have 3 hours, so I think 1 hour will be deducted from it. So guys, okay, one. Oh no, shit, man. Oh, it's hurting so much, man. So as you are seeing the way from here, see the way from here, it's completely different. And let me show you where I am. I'm so much tired, guys. The view from here is awesome, but I have to go up there to get a better pictures. Stay tuned. About to reach at the top, guys. See how I'm so much sweating. See where I am. That's cool, right? So I'm about to reach to the place at the top of the mountain. So see you guys. Reach at the top. As you're seeing that, I'm sweating so much because as I'm seeing in my vlogs, climbing a mountain is a hard job and I have to do it because I have to do it. And let me show you the way from here. That's Sabrang and that's me, Tuva. I'm about to reach, so see you guys where I am. This looks cool, amazing. And now I'm getting back to the sub-rung. And do you know, guys, the difficult part is, let me show you. The difficult part is this. See the route. You have to kill yourself to go through this route. It's so difficult, guys. I have to simply, there is no route. There's no route. I have to simply go. I hope I will be safe. And this is the way from here, as I show you. So there is no route. I don't know how I will manage. So I think I should concentrate on the route. Then I should vlog. So guys, see you there. See you? There. Take care. Peace.
There's no route.
Guys, there is no route. I have to find a route now. And I have wasted 1 hour. But I have captured a good click. I will show you all the pictures in the end of this vlog. So stay tuned with my channel and watch the complete video. And please, guys, subscribe. Subscribe, yeah. Guess what, guys? The route I followed. Let me show you the route.
This is the route which I followed from here. It was so difficult.
It was so difficult, but alhamdulillah, I managed. And now my next route is also terrible. Let me show you guys.
So this is the way to the sub-rung. Yeah.
You know, guys, I forgot to wear the identity card. This identity card, and I wore it now. So
this is my next route, and this looks beautiful, right? This looks beautiful. This looks so beautiful. Wow,
guys, this looks so beautiful. Do you know, guys, seeing these flowers remember me those days when I was in home. I miss my house. So guys, see you with the journey because I'm about to reach to the road. Take care.
Two big buffaloes and one of her is watching me. I'm so afraid. I will not go there. I will not go there. There's a danger, guys. So I have to follow another route. Or I have to follow the upward route. So, guys. So, I'm about to reach to the road. As you're seeing, the road is there. And with me are the little cute kids, as you're seeing. Say hi. They're not able to pronounce it. So, come here, come here. So, guys, I will click some pics of them. So, hope the pics will result good. This is another way to the university. I have gone through this. This is my first time through this way, through this route. And guys, guess what, guys? My legs are hurting so much. And I have captured many pictures now. I should go to Saprang and eat something because I'm starving. And I hope, guys, you have enjoyed the view from the top of the mountain.
In where I was, this is the mountain where I was.
And now I'm here. And guys, let me show you a dispensary of PTSD. I'm close to dispensary, that's why I need to show you the dispensary. Because vlogging is all about showing the surroundings, explaining things, why is that, why is it, all about stuff.
So, this is the dispensary, guys. Child Health Screening and Early Intervention Service for 0 to 8 years under NHM. Rashtriya Bal Shavastya Karyakram RBSK. It's so difficult to pronounce it.
Oh shit. So guys, getting back to the track, I have to go to the MBA department to submit my photographs, which I have clicked, and I hope that they will like the photographs. I have worked hard, I have climbed such a big mountain. So guys, it's too far from here, the MBA department. I have to climb another mountain because we are living in the mountain, we are living in the jungle. So thank God the road is good there. That's the reason that we are able to walk. And guys, today's vlog will be long, I know. Today's vlog will be long, and at 4 o'clock our results will be declared that who won. And at 4 o'clock we are vice chancellor VC will also be there. So guys, see you there at 4 o'clock.
It's the MBA vlog and we are here, and there is so much of reverberation here. So guys, see you later with the chair.
I'm in the MBA department, and this department is so beautiful. So let me show you this department, how it looks.
So this is the department, and this department looks really cool. And the special thing about this department is the view. The view from here is amazing.
I'm heading towards the hostel for the lunch, as you all know. So So do you know, guys, I have submitted my 2 photographs. I hope that they would like I hope they would like the photographs which I have submitted. So guys, the hostel is on here.
Let me show you the way. This is the route to the hostel.
Do you know, guys, I'm starving. That's why I'm gonna eat my lunch quick and see you with the journey, guys. Take care. Peace. I finally had my lunch, and you are seeing the construction is going here. And the workers are working day and night. I'm just kidding. They are working only in day, not in night. So here's my new cameraman. So today I'm making the vlog like this, and this is my getup for the concert, for the photo exhibition. Asal berat kamera ini saya kasi.
Itu internet kamera boleh setelah asal
apa? Okay, do you know, guys, the special thing about this today event is, we are having 2 events. Number first is the mobile photography, and the second is the photo exhibition. And in the end of this vlog, I will show you some of the clips which I have captured and some of the clips which have been posted in that area where the photo exhibition is going on. So guys, let me take you to the journey and show you the photo exhibition. Buzz.
piece he has arrived here in the photo exhibition, as you are seeing. We are waiting for VC to come. The VC has been. Here we are. B. Baba Ghulam Shah Badshah University presents Inter University Photo Exhibition.
So guys, we are waiting here and
guys, guess what? I won the first prize in the university, and at the national level I won the third prize. Swag. Baz yaar, I won the prize and it was honor to get this prize. And do you know guys, firstly thanks to Allah Ta'ala to give me such an honor. And guys, I'm wrapping this vlog up and I hope you have enjoyed today's vlog and see the pictures which I have clicked. And the photo exhibition was awesome. Peace.